What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Well, if you are new, go ahead and smash that freaking subscribe button. You feel me? Anyways, me is Azure, your Constance Frederica. Have you guys on a freaking anything else with it, okay? Okay, guys, ask for daily duppies, so I'm giving you daily duppies. You feel me? Anyway, this is Big Tobe's daily duppy. I don't think I've reacted to Big Tobe songs or daily duppies already. I might have reacted to this. I did a lot of daily duppies. I might have reacted to it. It's kind of old, but we'll see. Anyway, without further ado, Big Tobe's daily duppy. Let's go.
And floss, I gotta make it just so I can prove them niggas wrong. And I've been thinking about investments, I can't spit for long. Comfy in my sliders, they just wanna see me flip and flop. Shit, they really think I'm lost. I've been shelling ever since I held a shelling. Took a bullet in my back and then I shut down Leeds and Reading. Hope you niggas ain't forgetting. When a teacher in a lesson, just a student of the game. I ain't watching no one's journey, I'm just cruising in my lane. I ain't tryna die young. Every train princess, I've been tryna find one. Shivers down your body when I'm kissing on you. To get closer to my dreams, I had to distance from it. Cut out body too distracted, made me wanna do a madness. Even though we got some chemistry, I gotta do mathematics. Yeah, I gotta get this money. Don't play knacking like you gonna get it for me. I've been an influencer way before 1,000 likes. You niggas get it easy now. The streets taught us how to grind before I found this light of mine. I done had the darkest days, sticky like some masking tape. Don't know about me asking me. All these pressures of success. This year's the only year a nigga ever felt depressed. My songs ain't doing numbers, still they tell me I'm the best. New chick made me forget how I felt about my ex. 2017, I had the loudest summer. Nominated realest nigga to come out my borough. 2015, I thought I found my first love. But in reality, I couldn't bring around my mother. And in reality, they only love you when I come up. And in reality, you win, they pray you're gonna fuck up. First, no more being poor. Put you in Dior, just to reassure you that this D is yours.
Okay. This is my only option in life.
Alright, so my you know, only big toe.
So you got to get it in, I bet you. This is all I have, guys.
Okay.
It has to work.
So
I'm there.
Pull a little bit out for the homies, you know?
Yeah. If you saw what I saw, if you felt what I felt, if you bled how I bled, you'd understand my mental health. I got family who I love, but I ain't seen in years. And I've been crying 3 years straight, but you won't see the tears. A nigga really tried to rub me, had to keep aware. I tried to straighten out that teeth and now I'm even nears. Yeah, I tried to fix that problem, couldn't be repaired. Just no karma's round the corner, better be prepared. Okay. Still woke, I chased my dreams, but they were sleeping on me. I told you everything but secrets, you tried to keep it from me. In a club with hoes, they just want drugs and sex. Shorty probably pop a molly, then go sleep with Tommy. Well, bottles of champagne to drink my pain away. Thing that made you change, while I remain the same.
Okay.
Five bills for the hoodie if I didn't pay a cake. And they must smell like a monkey because I bathe in me. And niggas calling me shower because I make it rain. Thought you was gonna make a change. Gassed up your mate and now your mate's away. If that's your bro's geek, then why'd you let him raise a blade? Knife and gun crime, I miss all them fun times. Donnie up in country, but what he's rapping ain't no punchlines. See what I'm rapping is the truth. Tell me why this new era, love capping in the booth. I turn on my TV and I was scabbing in the news. And he wanna blame Jill for what happened to the youth. Daily Duppy, I came back for number two. How can a man go? I got passion like the fruit.
Y'all capping in a booth, y'all be lying. Like, just keep the bars real, you feel me? I like Big Tobe. I think actually, okay, I don't think I've ever, I know who he is, but I don't think I've really reacted to his song. Maybe possibly one. I lie, he's deep. I freaking like him. I feel like he's passionate. He bring like passion out of himself, like his feelings, but not like his, not like freaking Mike Righteous, but like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all get what I'm saying? Like, he's deep. Is he like underrated or something? Like, what do you guys think about him? Was he popping before and now he ain't popping? I feel like he's popping. Like, some people say, oh, this person's not popping anymore, they still be popping. Like, some people just look at the numbers and they just be like, oh, this person had these numbers when they first came out. Of course, because everybody want to know who they are. And a lot of times they probably put their best song out, you know what I'm saying? But a person could still be popping, you know what I'm saying? Even if the numbers are lower than before, they still are popping. And a lot of conscious rappers are popping, but people don't want to give them their credit because it's not like trendy songs that they do and stuff like that. But conscious rappers are still popping. Rappers who put out their feelings are still popping, you know what I'm saying? Deep rappers are popping, like people who spit out deep lyrics, not just rappers, but whatever, like certain artists, they're still popping. They're popping to somebody, you feel me? And if, you know what I'm saying, they doing numbers, it might not be 34 million, whatever, it might be 1 million, but it's still popping, you feel me? Anyway, I like Big Toes. I think he did his thing. I like his lyrics, I like his flow, I like his passion. I like, he's deep, he's like a deep artist. Like, he does kind of remind me of, like, I'll put him in like a category with like Red Street 2. He's kind of deep too. This person, like Big Toes, he's not like super conscious, like a collar, like spitting like those type of bars, but he's like a deep, you know what I'm saying? Like deep, deep, like Red Street 2. I would even say like Big Nasty. Like he's deep too. Like he be putting out his feelings and stuff like that. And he's deep. He's deep. I like him. Anyway, I like Big Toes. I want to react to more of his stuff. Let me know in the comment section, like, what's his best songs? What's, like, you guys' favorite songs of his? So I can react to them. I will do, like, a full day of Big Toes. I freaking like him. He's a vibe. Yes, absolutely. I freaking love this Daily Zuppy. So if you guys want more Big Toes, let me know in the comment section, okay? Anyway, if you guys like this video, you guys like this reaction, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.